tutorial, we will learn about Windows Movie Maker. Aim of this presentation is learning about Windows Movie Maker features, its components, and how we can add images, videos, audios, transitions, and visual effects, title, caption, and credits in our project. We can also learn how we can edit our media clips, saving and exporting a movie. Now, where we can find this Windows Movie Maker? Windows Movie Maker can be downloaded as a free part of essential services provided by Windows. Few of the services of this package includes like Mail, Messenger, Photo Gallery, Movie Maker, which we are talking about, Writer, Family Safety Packages, and web-based services also, for example, Outlook or OneDrive, and many more. Now, let's talk about the features of Windows Movie Maker. Its projects are automatically saved at fixed time intervals. That means it provides us autosave feature, allows us to download music from online libraries. Its audio tracks can be extracted from video files. We can also add outline on the text elements, and it uses lower resolution videos for the previewing purpose so that our RAM will not be consumed. Audios we can also represent as a waveform. How we can start Windows Movie Maker? Start all programs and Movie Maker. Click onto the start button, scroll towards M, and in M you will see Movie Maker. Click onto the Movie Maker. Once you will click on Movie Maker, let's wait for a while. This Movie Maker will open. If there is already open any movie, then you can click onto the file menu, click on new project, a new movie will appear, you know. And let's talk about the components of this Movie Maker. See, these are the components. This is the title bar where my movie is written. This is the quick access toolbar, tabs, ribbons, groups. This is the preview edit pan. In this preview edit pan, we have preview full screen. Here we have the movie control panel from where we can stop, play, rewind, or forward our movie. This white area is the storyboard, and this is the zoom bar from wherein we can zoom in or zoom out the pictures. And this is the thumbnail size.